Okay guys, so what we're gonna do now is get into some leg lock takedowns, okay? So takedowns I think are an important component to any tactical baton program. But I wanna caveat that before you attempt any kind of a takedown with a baton, you need to make sure the opportunity is right. Anytime you attempt a takedown, you may be setting yourself up and creating openings for your opponent to hit you, okay? So you need to make sure that that you've got the opportune moment. That may be because you've set up the opportune moment by striking some vital areas, created a distraction or disorientation, and now the opportunity is there. Okay, so we're going to kind of create the opportunity in this as we set up this takedown by doing an arm and a leg strike as we enter into this particular leg lock takedown. Okay, so we're going to go through this. I'm just going to go through this step by step. So we've already talked about posture, position. I'm going to begin this by moving to a switching to a false lead position. What I'm going to do from here is my closest target, the arm. Okay, so I'm going to attack the arm and then I'm going to attack the leg as I enter in for this particular takedown. So I step in, I attack the arm, I attack the leg. Okay, as soon as I've hit the leg, I'm inserting right there. I've got a hold of his arm here still, kind of just for that moment while I'm setting this up. And from this position, I'm going to grab here and then I'm going to create a what we call a nutcracker lock. Okay, I come into this here, I grab that and I pull up and I twist. That's going to put him on the ground. Once we get onto the ground in this position here, I'm going to continue over and I've hooked his ankle into the joint of my elbow there as I pull that up. Once I get into this position, there can be a level of submission there. It's putting a lot of pressure on the Achilles tendon. From this position here, if I wanted to now go into a control position for handcuffing without releasing the lock, there's a few things I can do. One of them I like to do to free up both of my hands would be from this position to step through and close there. I've got a lot of pressure, it's hard to see, but as I start to lean forward here, he can feel the pressure in his calf and the foot. From here, I can put my baton away, grab his hands, and start going into handcuff positions one hand at a time. Okay, so that's our leg lock takedown one into handcuff position.